Hello children, in GK we are learning lesson 12. Lesson name is food. So we had finished one activity, answer the following questions. I hope you all have done in your GK book. What we have written in last class, in previous class, write the names of two food grains. So rice and pulse. Two food grains, rice and pulse. Write the names of any two fruits, mango and apple. Write the names of any two vegetables, potato and tomato. So today we are going to do part B. What we are going to do? Part B. Tick the correct name of the food. T-I-C-K, tick. T-H-E, the. C-O-R-R-E-C-T, correct. Tick the correct. Tick the correct name. N-A-M-E, name. O F of T H E the F double O D food. Take the correct name of the food. So here pictures are given and we have to identify the picture which food it is. Okay. So all of you look at this book. Take the correct name of the food. Page number 33. Okay. What it is? It is milk. Milk and butter. Milk or butter. What it is? Milk. Right? So, we will tick on milk. Okay? M-I-L-K. Milk. Okay? Tick like this in your book. Next, what it is? Fruits. Right? So, this is fruits or sweets. Which option is correct? Fruits. Right? So, tick here like this. Is it clear? Next, which food it is? Eggs or rasgullas? Eggs or rasgullas? Yes, it is eggs. So, tick here. Eggs. Okay? Next, butter or ghee? What it is? Butter or ghee? So, it is butter. So, tick here. Okay? Then, here. Bun or bread? What it is? What it is? Bread. So, bread is written here. Okay? Next, what it is? Vegetables or chilies? Yes, vegetables. Okay? Next, what it is? Identify it. Soups or ice creams? Yes, it is ice creams. Okay, so tick here. Here, cheese or cream? It is cheese or cream. So, it is cheese. Tick here. Okay. Next, rice or chapati? What it is? In food, rice. Okay. So, you all have to do like this in your GK book. Okay. You have to tick like this. Is it clear? So dear students, today you have to do the part B of the lesson 12. Okay? You have to do like this. Okay? Clear? Okay. Thank you.